Friction stir welding is a solid-state process which can be used to join a variety of materials ranging from aluminum to titanium. Our gantry-based friction stir welding system gives us a great deal of flexibility, allowing the welding of large objects with complex contours. Tooling material choice and design are critical, especially when joining hard materials such as steel or titanium. As you can see here, the rotating tool is inserted into the well-fixtured material with a great deal of force. The tool then travels along the seam, making a solid-state weld. You can see a change in color in this steel weld. However, the material does not reach its melting temperature. This minimizes any detrimental effect to material properties and significantly reduces distortion compared to traditional arc welding processes. As a result, this process can be used to join materials with special microstructures, including so-called unweldable aluminum alloys. Joint preparation is minimal. However, robust fixturing must be used due to the high forces involved. Some interesting friction stir welding applications include dissimilar materials joining, such as aluminum to steel joints for automotive lightweighting, military vehicle armor, airplane fuselages and wings, lightweighting of ships, and manufacturing of aluminum hoppers to decrease weight during rail transport.